I now have the camera facing upstream. I'll go towards the house to see if I can tell where the dye is coming from. Right here is the first joint. You can see the green dye at the bottom of the screen. When I go past this joint, there's no more green dye. As you can see that the water that is sitting in here is clean. There's no more dye running through the line. Right here is the cast iron coming out of the house, didn't meet it with the clay. You see a little bit of water dripping right here, but I had the water running earlier, so that's most likely just the leftover water coming through the line. I'll continue to record as I come back. Now that I got a line, this concludes the videotaping of this sewer.